One of the most spectacular things, of course, that took place attending all the other miracles in Good Friday was, of course, the raising of the saints. Now, Matthew's gospel is the only one that reports that the graves opened up and the saints came out and were witnessing to the resurrection, even ahead of Jesus, evidently, in Jerusalem. It's a very difficult passage because we have no other references to this, either in the other gospels or in any reference in the epistles or any of the mention in the church fathers. This is not to say it didn't happen. It just provides us with a tremendous problem here as to what further we can comment on something like that, other than God is Lord of life and death and the afterlife. Here is a case of a resurrection which happened again, even before Jesus's. We have also, I think, a wonderful demonstration that death may not be as horrible as everybody fears, because these poor people had to die twice, didn't they? And in this case, evidently, death is not that bad for a Christian, and indeed it is not. And maybe that's one of the lessons we can derive from the saints who rose on Good Friday prior to Jesus rising on Easter Sunday.